Hey, what's up guys? Just a very quick video for you here today. We have a full list of Harry Potter sets which are going to be released throughout 2020. Starting with June, we've got the Room of Requirement, which has the set number 75966, and this will cost 20 euros. This should include Harry, Hermione, and Luna Lovegood. Next, we have the Forbidden Forest, set number 75967. This will cost 30 euros and include Harry, Hermione, Dolores Umbridge, as well as two centaurs. Next, an Escape from Privet Drive, which will cost 70 euros. Minifigs we're going to get with this set are Harry, Ron, Dobby, Vernon, Petunia, and Dudley Dursley. We'll also get the iconic Flying Ford Angler in this set as well. Next, we have the Astronomy Tower, which will cost 100 euros. And yes, this will attach to the Whomping Willow, Hogwarts Great Hall, and the Hogwarts Clock Tower sets, which are all already available. Finally for June, we're going to be getting a 40 euro buildable Hedwig. Now on to September, we're going to be getting the Harry Potter minifigure series 2. Each pack will cost 4 euros, and there will be a total of 16 minifigs to collect. Finally, to wrap it all off, we're going to be getting the Harry Potter 2020 Christmas Advent Calendar, and this will cost 20 euros. So that is just a very quick run through of sets that we're going to be getting in the Harry Potter theme for 2020. Let me know in the comments below which set you're most excited for. But I would appreciate it if you did leave a like on this video, as well as consider subscribing to the channel, as it really helps us out. But thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.